under your feet juts upwards, forming a perfectly engraved tombstone with a small epitaph.
In memory of Myrna, a shining light in this dark world. As you dig, you slowly expose the skeletal remains of a large dog wearing a chunky leather collar.
Strange collar. It's got runes all over it. This must have belonged to Lenore's dog. Definitely magical, too.
Ah! Ooh. Whatever you did, it made my neck piece vibrate.